All right. Are we ready? I think we're ready. Let me, this is going to be a party stream. Let me get the guys on Skype real quick. Going to be joined by Morrowsaw and Derpmega and Gleam.
I'm waiting for the Morrowsaw is unable to join.
The Morrowsaw? Oh, right, because of the, he always has Skype issues.
Yes.
Someone's messaging me. I saw it, now I don't, he says. Okay, I guess that means he needs another call invite. There we go.
I'm in a phantom call again.
Oh, okay.
Hooray! Why is your Skype so bad?
I actually need to be in a real call, though, right now.
Why?
For obvious reasons!
Alright.
You can't see the call on your screen?
I'm in a phantom call.
Okay. Is it a racist phantom call?
Fuck you.
Okay, so do we need to start a new call? Is that what needs to happen?
Let me just try something really quick, okay? Just end the call with him, then directly call. Fuck me. Just directly call me. Fuck Solar.
Directly call. Fuck me.
I don't know what he just said.
He said fuck Solar.
I should call fuck me.
Well, he said you should call fuck me, and then the phone because the phone rang, and then.
I'm just gonna start a new call.
You have to individually call me.
Yeah, now it's just us. No one else will be on voice. Sorry, stream.
Alright, it's cool. No big deal. Okay, this is just a stupid problem that's happening then.
Did it happen again as soon as I added
whenever
Derp?
Whenever anybody adds in, I'm just gonna see it. Here's what I'll do, okay?
I mean, we can still hear you and you can hear us.
I suppose, but I'm just gonna really quickly download the Skype update. Maybe that's it.
Oh, okay. That,
probably,
that could be it.
Important, you know?
No, it's not important at all.
And no, we have not been able to hear you thus far, Gleam. By the way, if I sound weird, it's because my... for anyone who saw my last Mario Maker stream...
Mic broke.
Yeah, I accidentally broke my headset, so...
How did you manage that, anyway?
I accidentally... Like, the chair, I had it in reclined. I was being a lazy streamer, and I put the... Put the legs down, and they caught the wire and yanked out the. It.
Hey, these doors didn't hurt like hell. Cause when I broke my head, I tripped over the damn wire.
Yeah.
That hurt.
No,
cause there's a metal bar right here.
I bent the USB plug-in part, so it's done.
Oh yeah, you're fucked then.
And I'm out of money, so I can't afford a new headset. So I'm on my recording microphone. Hold on while we try to get the call back. As Morrowsaw updates. I'm gonna start the game. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
I tried I just did a test run of Rocket League because I thought, because last time I streamed it was with Jack on Skype, and it was awful in terms of frame rate. So I thought, hey, I'll try running it without Skype, and they also added some optimization features. But it's still not great. It's better than one frame a second, like it was, but it's still only at like 15 a second. It's stuttery. So, not going to be able to play that on stream regularly.
Oh.
And I realized after the fact... After it went on sale and came off again, I realized that I should have gotten you guys... Worms World Party.
That fixed it.
Okay, welcome back.
And everything looks different now. Apparently I missed some kind of major update or some shit.
Huh. Morrow has been absent Skype for too long.
Huh. Okay, then. It's good to see you, Gleam that can't talk. Good job.
Yes.
That's okay. He can hear us. He can silently scream at us every time we piss him off.
That's gonna happen a lot, don't worry.
No, I forget the controls already, I haven't played this.
That's okay.
Oh, I remember the controls because I just did them.
Yeah, Morrowsaw found a workaround for his broken keyboard.
He tricked his computer into thinking that 2, 4, 8, and 6 were numpad, or not numpad, were arrow keys.
Yes.
So, it's permanently fucked up my numpad, but that's okay.
And apparently your question mark key has been broken, too. I never realized until you told me that you never use question marks.
I purposely avoid them, and then the one time I actually try to use it, I realize that, and I'm just like, oh.
No wonder Morris always sounds so passive-aggressive.
Oh, you ass.
Alright, I'm getting on Wormnet. I might have to fiddle with my levels a little bit. It depends how things go, because, again, new microphone. I guess Morrowsaw missed that. I'm on my recording microphone. Because
oh, he knows.
Okay, he was here, yeah.
I'm getting on Wormnet. I might have to
to fiddle with my levels. I hear myself, my own fabulous voice on someone.
I'm pretty sure that probably was Gleam.
Oh, okay.
For a second.
Probably.
Cause I have headphones.
Well, hey, we can hear him.
Yeah, I can hear you so well right now, Gleam. Say hi.
Hi.
Fuck you.
Oh.
You're very quiet, but yeah, we can hear you.
Kind of. If you were to scream in, like, terror right now, it'd be good. We'd be able to hear you just fine.
Yeah.
What a scream.
He's not going to.
That's okay. You don't need to be on voice. It'll be enough to hear our fabulous voices.
Okay then.
There we go. I can hear you better there.
Can you?
A little.
Oh, don't tease me.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I'm. You guys, let me know when you're booted up and on the Wormnet place.
There we go. Wormnet.
Okay.
On it.
We're doing a.
I forgot how loud the noises were. Shit.
Da 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 da.
Why is that like three times the sound of everything else?
I don't. It's not that way for me, but I.
We'll make a damn channel so we can get in here.
Okay, I will do. They disappear after a while, so I want everyone to be here before I open it, but.
I'm being patient. Enough waiting. Come on, Xelrog, goddammit.
Alright, the password is Snowball. No caps.
Why Snowball?
Because that's my mic.
Snowball broke.
Hey, I think Gleam's in, guys.
What'd I do?
You joined Wormnet, right?
Why am I called User right now? What happened?
Did you forget to put a name in?
I think I did. Goodbye.
Wait, so how do I connect to Wormnet thing?
The bottom left online multiplayer, is that it? And
yeah,
then the
well,
top right is one
right.
God, Derp, you're so dumb at this.
Anything goes, right?
Yeah. Then Xelrog and Snowball.
I was actually the first one in, so you better shut up.
No, I'm totally the first one in.
No, oh, fuck you.
I forget the password. Is it the same as last time?
Snowball.
Under all lowercase. Rest in peace.
Snowball like the... The dog in,
No!
Oh.
Nope, as in an actual ball of snow.
Or
the dog from...
Or, you know, a microphone?
Or the microphone. What dog was named Snowball?
The one in Rick and Morty.
Oh, right, yeah, I vaguely remember that.
Who gives a crap about Snowball? I hate that guy.
You know, I have to turn my microphone all the way up right now.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yes.
I can actually kind of hear you, except not at all. Oh, hey, a second team.
Nope,
denied.
Denied.
Why do I hear that, like, three times?
Because, Gleam.
I didn't... No, I have no other sounds on, I swear.
Okay, you can have two teams.
No, I want to cut... No, cut the second team. I'm trying to click the X, and I can't. It's not letting me.
By the way,
that's not... The X is the handicap. Right-click on the team to remove it.
No, no,
or left-click.
No slither bullshit. I made a slither deck to counter your slither deck.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty good.
No, that you didn't see that one. You just saw the deck I'm gonna be using normally.
Oh, the deck he's using normally is pretty good.
Because I have absurdly more experience than anyone else here, I'm giving myself a handicap.
Oh, no.
I see how it is, sir. You think we can't do it.
And we are after the last stream, we'll do normal games until you guys get bored of them is the plan.
Well, you see, I'll win because I'm actually It's been a while since I played them actually.
Like I was saying, in retrospect, I should have gotten you guys World Party because it's a better. I didn't realize that some of you had like no experience with the series at all before, so it's a better introduction to like the weapons and things.
So Darian, is this like the light bulb button on the left you need to hit sometimes?
Yeah.
It's pretty important.
God damn it.
It's pretty important.
It would be a good idea to hit that button.
That was good.
Oh, I did forget.
Loading.
Yeah, I always forget to change the scene before I actually click on the thingy.
Thinga?
Yes, sir.
Of the moon and the June and the springa.
I hear everything twice.
I want a thinga.
I don't hear anything twice.
Oh, I'm on the, for some reason I'm on the freaking chat log. How do I get out of this crap?
Page down.
Page
or page
down?
Up. Page up and page up? Down open and close the chat.
Okay. Now I can actually move.
And when you have that rotating thing above your worms, you can choose your worm
that,
with
that's
tab.
Left worm. It's tab, I can change that.
Yeah. Well, I doesn't mean they know.
Well, I know.
Okay.
I just need to remember crap, like, how to, like, just do shit in general right now.
I wonder what Moro's theme is based off of his team. Oh, don't hit the princess. She's been through enough.
But, I know. This is me getting used to the new controls, by the way. I'm still not completely used to them.
Oh, right.
That's why I'm taking it easy right now.
You're using...
Especially since I've used the fucking...
You drowned her. You're using your numpad?
Yeah, it's really awkward. But it works.
Guess who it is?
Go, Snapper!
I know.
Get your...
I don't remember the controls at all.
That's okay. If you need to ask, feel free to ask. We're not going to be dicks and deceive anyone.
So you need to press Alt F4 to, to jump.
Oh, okay, let me just do that. Okay, so what are the actual controls?
So the trick to play the game is the cheat code.
I'm sorry, Gleam. I'm not sorry.
Oh no!
Hey, can I do that too?
I didn't even have a chance.
You didn't even get a turn, did he? Let's see if I can get you, Morrow. Oh, yes! Oh, it wasn't quite far enough, though.
Oh, well, it wasn't even me anyway, so it's
well,
fine.
Yeah.
Hey, that was very rude.
Hi.
Yes, sir.
Hi. Hey, Gleam.
Hi.
You didn't do it to Adele. Why?
No, she's the greatest singer of our generation.
No, it's the wrong Adele.
I don't know what weapon to pick.
Try Fire Punch.
The skip turn button's pretty good.
The first one on F4, the Fire Punch, will drown her.
So how do I switch weapons and all that
okay.
stuff? Arrow keys to move, space to use the item.
Yes. Space to fire, right click to choose your weapon.
Mm-hmm. What jumps?
Enter is a long jump. Backspace is a high jump.
This is like the probably not the best spot ever.
But you could probably kill Dragdoor if hot.
Dragdoor!
I'd say you're at the tail end of this game.
Hilarious.
Dragdoor was a man. He was a dragon man.
The fuck?
Yeah, you don't know Trogdoor? Oh, okay.
You know what? Can you just blast away? Countryside. I wonder if this would actually kill you. There's no wind or anything to influence.
No, it's not. Maybe if you knock me into the water, if you hit it just under me.
No momentum at all. I should hit a little bit more to the left.
A little bit, yeah. Well, I meant the water to the left of me.
Well, I went for that, but I didn't aim right.
Can I keep it?
Also,
can
you worm
select
at any point right now?
Worms at what now?
Can you worm select at any point right now? I saw a worm select at the
very point. Only at the start of your turn. Once you move, you no longer have it, and you have to use the... Well, you don't
have
a worm select item, yeah. So,
okay.
If you want to choose a different worm before you move, you can do that.
This is bullshit, by the way. Why are all of his characters, like, in the same exact area?
Yeah, that's kind of weird. How do I aim this?
Is that the homing missile?
Yes.
click
you pick a spot and then you shoot somewhere and it'll try to home in onto it. You have to, it's not exactly perfect.
You have to hold to charge it, by the way, when you fire it. Don't
like
just tap it.
Like,
yeah, like a bazooka.
Alright.
And it's not gonna go exactly there. It just
aim straight up. Aim straight up or it's just gonna, yeah, hit your own worm.
The cactus is gonna be in your way, yo.
Hey, check it out.
Wind's really strong.
Damn it!
That's okay. Oh! Almost.
You put too much force into it and the wind was really strong to the right.
Actually, homing is not affected by wind.
Really?
Yeah.
This whole time I thought it was.
No, it... Weirdly enough, the bazooka is the only missile affected by wind.
Really? Wait. Okay, so everything else isn't, so...
Sorry. Is that too loud?
Like airstrikes and shit?
Are you going to drill through the wall?
No.
You should. There's a perfect, like...
Okay,
like,
yeah, you're right.
It's just a dud. Don't worry.
I should have worm selected to Dargor, because he's in a dangerous spot.
It's too late now.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna have enough. Well, that accomplished very little. I'm just gonna hang out with Rita.
None of us can sleep peacefully.
The tournaments have No, you will get blown back.
You might actually, if you can get enough momentum, you could actually.
Don't do it.
Shoot him. If you aim this just right, you might not hit yourself.
Oh, he's gotta do the ninja rope.
Okay.
Come on, pick the dynamite and then drop it, man. No!
What?
You fucked up.
I didn't do nothing.
You fucked it up.
How did I fuck it up?
You could have used the ninja rope for an amazing escape.
That's okay. You can't actually drop weapons from ninja rope and then swing away.
Yeah.
So if you want to do that, you can rope onto something. Oh, that's gonna blow up in your face.
Run!
Gleam has already given up.
I mean, he didn't spawn in the best spot.
Someone needs to kill Derp. All his worms are in one place, but they're off on the other side of the island where no one's attacking them.
Yep. They got the best spawn.
You know what? Fuck you guys. Have a nice day.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Screw the front lines, I'm gonna go into construction.
Alright. That's how it is.
Okay.
Can I keep it? Can I keep it?
Fuck it.
That's how it's gonna be. How do I make this bigger?
Just spin it.
Guns big.
Yeah.
So just keep hitting right, like right for movement?
Right or left.
Yeah. And how do I make it bigger?
Just right or left. Keep doing it.
When it rotates fully, it'll get bigger.
Is he here yet?
No. Keep doing it.
Is he here yet? No! Is he here yet? No!
There.
Whoever made the Team 4-star sound banks did a good job.
A pretty good strategy so far, though. I like this. This is some engaging gameplay.
But hide behind a wall?
No, we're gonna build a wall. There's a difference.
We're gonna build a wall. I'm gonna try something tricky. I'm gonna be a tricky dicky.
Are you gonna try to throw a mine at him with the arrows? No, you're not gonna be able to shoot under, are you?
Okay.
You're gonna fall in the water. It's gonna be sad.
Oh,
no.
Crap. Oh, crap. You might actually be able to shoot. I don't know if the...
Ow! I should have put more juice on it. It does actually go underwater and keep homing.
Hello, sir. I think I should have you know that there is at least 1 pound of dynamite.
I think you should kill Laharl, and Christopher Lee will be respectful and leave you alone.
I think Christopher Lee is dead.
Will he? Harl's in his bunker right now, pretty safe.
Yes! The pixel! Saved by the pixel!
Freaking pixel!
Fear the pixels.
That sucked.
Pure evil. Hey, one more punch and he's dead, though.
Hello, Mao.
It's okay. Everybody dies someday.
Put a piece of dynamite there, blow up the rat. You know, PETA's gonna... Eh.
PETA cares about rats, but not worms.
Yes.
This is gonna be awkward for me. Enter, right?
Yes.
Goodbye. Have a nice life. I'm gonna die.
It's okay.
How's it going?
Yes. No, you're not gonna die, but you're Maybe.
You live with one health!
Okay. You can't kill Dargor.
I think I'm just gonna.
Pass your arrow.
That's not gonna reach. Maybe if you hit Dargor, the missiles will go down to him. I think that's at a good angle.
Like this?
Yeah.
No! Is he here yet?
That's about it.
Is he here yet?
I'm being sincere. I'm trying to help you guys. Yep, there he goes.
It's too bad Dargor didn't fall through the floor.
Well, he's gonna blow a hole for Mao to fall through.
Yep.
I know, but if he had actually... If he actually had fallen down, then he might have actually blown Chris Willie with him.
Oh, that would have been... I have no idea what's in that box.
Oh, I don't have any,
So are you gonna blowtorch Rita to death?
No.
How about you manic drill her to death?
I would like that crate, but there are too many mines on the way there.
Why are there, like, four mines right there?
I don't know. Like I said, I got the best spawn ever, and I'm like, what the hell?
He's, like, protected by, like, an insane bunker.
Yeah!
Oh, crap. The ninja rope momentum.
What the hell?
Damn it. Okay, I was thinking of parachuting over there, but I don't trust that wind is enough, so I'm gonna do this.
None of us have low gravity or anything either.
No low grav.
Oh, lucky. No.
Gravity.
You're going to die.
It failed last time. What makes you think you'll succeed this time?
That is too easy.
Bonk.
Oh.
Come on, Laura, land in the corner. No.
Nope.
No.
They ended their quest tragically.
I don't want that to do.
I think you should just bazooka on the ground. It's a good tactic.
What is
okay,
that?
There we go.
It's a
that's enough. Missile.
I don't know if you're gonna be able to get that shot.
That depends on where it's
that seems pretty.
That you hit the pixel, you shot right into it.
Yes, sir. Pixel.
Wow.
I'm sorry, but
gotta watch for stray pixels. I'm in last place. Why am I the target? Someone killed Derp. Go rain fire on him or something. Blow up that crate with missiles.
Alright.
I'm not gonna attack you guys. I'm gonna go kill Derp.
Oh, excuse me?
Oh, no. You're just gonna kill me. That's all you're gonna do.
Yeah.
You're gonna kill your end your own turn while you're doing it.
Well, I didn't expect you to actually land on me.
Oh. There's a feature that I guess is on in this scheme, is that when a team dies, a crate appears holding all their weapons, so Morrowsaw just got all my weapons.
Interesting.
Yes.
Wow. Multiple items I can use. It's mad. So, Gleam, how about, in order to, we need to find together for really be able to be...
Is he here
yet? I agree.
Oh, so you'll team up with Gleam, but not with me.
Is he here yet? No!
Oh, great, he's bunkering up even more.
Yep.
Alright, so the plan is we're actually gonna help his construction. So, I have a girder, you have a girder, let's do this shit.
Operation Restrict Mobility is a go.
Come on, pull up the girder, let's do it. Let's trap him. Make it big, make it nice and big.
I think he's too far for you to place it.
Let's do it. We're creating the...
Oh, you mean you're bunkering yourselves in. God, this is gonna take forever.
All corners will be covered.
We got it.
Okay, this is the best game ever already.
You can't defeat me.
Our girders will blot out the sun! You should bazooka that crate. That'd be a good thing to do. I'm kidding, don't do that.
We're immune to your airstrike tactics.
Rope off the cactus and you can get over there easier.
Well, instead he's gonna do some trick moves here. He's gonna use insane momentum. Hit the wall multiple times, man, to build momentum. Hit the wall. The wall. The wall. You know, the thing that's a wall?
Oh, lonely, he's humping the mushroom.
Your girder. That. There you go. You can build momentum.
It's gonna be hard at that angle. Should've done it off the cactus. I'm just swing over to the cactus. You got another rope you can fling in the air?
Yeah, you guys grab the cactus right now.
Just swing.
Damn it. Swing over. Oh. Time. You're better off building a girder.
He got the nub. You gonna swing in the air in frustration? It has to be an air. You can't build it through things.
Ah. Wait, what happened to the... Oh, okay. I was about to say, what happened to the girder up there? But no, it's just a cover.
Oh, God. Morrowsaw got more girders thanks to my kit.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, the wind.
Yes! No, yeah. Wind.
Well, you kind of burned partway through one of his girders. I bet he's feeling that.
I want to meet the strong guy! Yes, sir.
I want to meet the strong guy.
There are times where... You know, you gotta just win some and lose
it's
some.
It's too far.
I think today you just need to let chill. It can't do it. It's sad.
Yep, too okay. Far away.
That's okay. Instead, I'll just finish the job.
Just blow up the crate. The crate's gonna explode into fire and shit.
Finish the job.
Oh, you hurt the death corgi.
I destroyed it. Happy I destroyed the girder. Yes. Kind of.
Still
technically there.
Yeah, 18 damage. Congratulations.
No, really. How much damage have you dealt?
A lot of
and
damage.
And he just replaces it.
So this is what we're doing now.
Yes, apparently it is.
I think I have more airstrikes than him.
It's a match where no one does anything.
Eventually we'll have to do something, right?
Yes.
You've also blocked off your only escape exit.
Yeah.
And randomly Yahoo search opened.
Okay.
Dick move, 10 damage. Yes,
sir. Dick move.
Dick move, that? Yahoo search.
Yahoo search was a good site, first off. And why did it open to begin with? Xelrog, did you give me a virus?
Yes, I'll get it.
That was included in the package of my weapons.
Windows. Yahoo. Come on, man.
How many airstrikes do you people have?
Well, he has.
And when is one of them going to hit that crate?
None of them are.
Guess who it is? No, really. Go ahead. Guess.
Yeah.
I already know how this is gonna go. We're gonna win. It's just gonna take a lot of work. He's gonna kill himself eventually. It's just really hard.
Mm-hmm.
Bazooka, right now.
Is he gonna do that? Is he gonna do that?
Yeah. It's part of his plan. He decided that the wall needs to be destroyed. Tear down this wall.
Suddenly building the wall was not the idea.
Go! Go! Oh, damn it!
Well, you got one of them... kind of close to them.
Yeah.
We're not careful. We fall in that, like, very, very specific corner. We'll be hurt.
Well, I was trying to shoot the mine through the little hole, because there's a little...
That would take a lot more accuracy.
Now you just need to blow up that, now you need to blow up the girder that's blocking them to give them the opportunity to be dumb and walk off that lip.
Yeah.
Okay, I got this.
Let's see it. You better not...
You gonna do an arcing bazooka?
If you fucking fall into the drink, I'll never forgive you.
Oh, too high.
Quick, back to the shelter!
You wasted a rope getting up there. I mean, you could have at least built yourself a step or something. Okay, there it goes. He's gonna trap Rita, though. Betrayal! I'll just save you for later, after we deal with Derp.
Go ahead.
Don't worry, I'll free you eventually. I'll find a way to free you someday.
Morrowsaw saying, I consider you an ally, but I don't trust you.
I mean, we can just use like a drill or some shit, it's fine.
And waste their turn.
I mean, what is he doing right there?
I'm gonna say, Derp should not feel very intimidated right now.
Nope. Whee!
There's an insane team like this.
Oh, okay. However that worked.
I got it.
It wasn't anything good anyway. Actually, I'm gonna get away from you now, so we can't get concrete donkeyed. It was a concrete donkey. Nice knowing you, Rita. Oh, infiltration!
If only you didn't have that girder there and could fire at him. Or if only Rita hadn't been trapped by his ally.
You can still throw a grenade through the hole.
Oh. Yes! Good plan!
Remember, Derp, you can use tab to choose that worm if you want to at the start of the turn.
Alright.
You missed! Yes, sir.
I don't know how I grabbed that, by the way.
Ah, who needs to question things?
Alright.
Okay.
Come on, then.
You're gonna have to follow my plan pretty soon. It's not gonna come into effect yet, but soon. For now, I will limit your mobility. You will be forced to attack yourself.
Okay.
Okay.
Beautiful placement.
If you use a shotgun, you can poke a hole in there and get one shot on them.
Then we can start shooting him too, and there's two of us in one.
Well, he'd get out of the way first.
There's two of us in one of him.
Oh, you're just... No! Okay, more girders.
This is a good deal.
He's using my own tactics against me, the fiend!
Vegeta!
Have fun!
No! We have to get along now!
You're in the prison that you trapped Rita in.
I got my hole.
Oh yeah!
Rita just got out, too.
Trench whores.
Trench whores, I agree.
Which ones are not
you should go get that utility crate. Really? Okay, Derp can actually climb out of that.
Yeah.
Use backspace twice to backflip.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god.
Nope.
You can't.
You're pixel like blocked.
There's a bit or something in the way. Yeah, you can't. There's like pixels still there. I was making it bigger, gonna. Oh.
Guess who it is? Not really. Go ahead.
Yeah. Exactly as I planned.
You can still shotgun your way through if you want to.
Nah, I'd rather just blow towards the other side.
Okay.
If I do it like this, it should work, right?
If you want to go up through the girder, not under it.
I don't want to go with them.
Okay. You're just going to wait it out, huh?
Pretty much.
I mean, you are on higher ground than them.
Pretty much.
I suddenly realized what Morrowsaw's plan is.
What is it?
Oh, well, at least we still
your
have fun.
Setting death.
Right, Vegeta?
I would never do that. That's not my plan at all. I would not waste... Who would waste people's time for 7 minutes just to do that?
Was he saving his teleport? Yeah, you assholes could at least take up the entire length of your turn so it goes faster. Is this seriously gonna be every Worms game with you guys just holing up?
Hey, more on the start of it.
Defense is the best strategy. You don't understand. I attacked and I lost people. I can't lose anyone else.
Yes, sir. I've seen things.
Goodbye. I'll miss you all.
You could drill over to the health back. Come on.
Nope, he's just gonna go further into hiding.
You gotta put a girder right there before that hole now.
Guess who it is?
No, I have a different plan, actually.
No, really? Go ahead. Guess.
Well, I don't.
Does that work? Yeah. Can you put that
no, it's like, not thick enough.
Get fucked.
It's one pixel too narrow.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
You cannot trap him any more than you already have.
Okay. Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level? Mm.
This is about as trapped as you get, really.
Oh, gee, now I actually have to think about what I'm going to do.
What? Is he going to airstrike nothing?
Is he going to airstrike
you,
Rita?
Wow.
It'll maybe nick him for a couple points of damage. You'd be better saving it for when Moro teleports to the top, though.
Yeah.
Is he here yet?
No!
How dare you guys try to figure out my plan? That's not my plan at all! Over there yet? No! Over there yet? No! I have no ulterior motives at all for pulling up with three girders still in hand.
Are you gonna build a bridge out? I mean, you could do that. You can climb on longbow arrows.
Yeah, but that would take forever.
It would, yes. It'd take two turns or so.
What to do?
I mean, you can climb on those arrows, Gleam, so if you make, like, you can make, like, a platform for yourself.
Or you could drop a dynamite on Mao and one-shot him.
Or you could, what's
it
called?
Oh, no!
I would never.
You could trap him with more arrows. You can trap Mao. I think you might have just trapped yourself with that arrow.
Oh, hey. Hi.
I guess it's free crate. How do I get out of this predicament?
I guess it's a free crate. Let's see what it is.
You guys remember that character in the Hunger Games who didn't actually fight or meet anyone? He just kind of dug a hole and waited for everything to be over? I know that one. I thought that was the most exciting part of the movie.
Guess who it is?
No, really. Go ahead. Yes.
That's a bad place to teleport.
Actually, I'm tired of the betrayal.
I can't tab anymore.
No betrayal.
Oh, no. Once you move, you can't tab. You have to do it before doing anything else in your turn.
Ah, okay.
That's for you. Power level. Mm.
Trying to figure out what to do. I know what to do.
When in doubt.
In doubt.
I don't know, Xelrog. Is this the kind of gameplay you're used to?
About, I don't know, 15 years ago.
It's new in your mind now, right?
Is that the sheep launcher?
No, that is a mad cow, which will blow up in very large fashion and drown.
And then one drown.
That was a great plan.
Of course.
Good weapon, not the best place to use it.
What are you trying to do?
We need to go deeper. I mean, you could drill down to him, Derp. You have expendable worms.
Strong guy. Guess who it is?
No. Yes, you do. I have a plan.
Now tab before you move if you wanna. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can just worm select again.
Will someone please kill someone?
No.
No.
That's what I asked for.
Xelrog, you killed so many already. What makes you think you can do anymore?
Before you even get the chance, no.
You should have ended it when you had the chance.
I took out two of Gleam's worms on the first move.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
Again, shotgun good for blowing holes, because you get two shots.
Yeah.
Nope, just gonna hang out.
Jump rope?
I'm just gonna do my worm exercises for a minute here. Gotta stay in shape. Vegeta, I'm doing aerobics!
No!
Is he there yet?
Is he here yet? No! Is he here yet? No!
Sir, what are the options now?
Do you all have the sound banks, or just...
I plan to get them now that I can actually play the fucking game.
Are you there yet? No.
I didn't remember if Gleam had them or not.
No, I don't.
I think it's a pick something. So only me and Xelrog do. So you guys are missing out.
I guess it's just me and Derp who have fun sound banks then.
Yep.
I think he can still crawl through that. Seriously though, you should send Death Corgi on a suicide mission after Mao.
I'll wait until he's dug up enough.
I'll wait until he can't escape. Do a kamikaze straight down so he falls into the water.
Can you actually kamikaze down?
Yes,
I think so. I'm not positive, though.
All I remember is that you can just go straight left or right.
Can you... I think if you rope up right next to that, you'll collect it. Like, if you hug the girder.
Yeah, I mean, it happened last time. Alright, well.
Well, this is me.
Hug the girder.
I love you, girder. Please.
Oh, nope. You have multiple shots if you let go and press space again in the air.
I know, but I'm trying to wrap around this now. Fuck.
The very awkward sights you see in the Jerome.
Thanks in no small part to the many girders planted there.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna... It's because I'm just gonna hang out then. Weeeeee!
Derp wastes for the third turn in a row doing nothing of value.
Because no one's doing anything.
Yeah, Xelrog, why aren't you doing anything?
I hate you guys.
You're better at the game be doing something right now.
I'm stuck. There's an arrow in my way.
Gee, whose fault is that?
You're gonna shoot the arrow?
I mean, it worked.
Shot the arrow.
Don't be too close to the explosion, though. You'll knock yourself with that.
Alright. Plan B.
I'm free! Free! It's been 20 years!
Yes, sir. Alright.
Morrow's on a cross-country road trip.
Okay, then.
Guess who it is! No, really. Go ahead. Guess.
Can't send me to get me.
Wonderful robot or acrobatics.
You can't even get me.
trying to figure out what to do.
You can drill.
I think skip rope is pretty good. Give it a shot, really.
If you can get into his tunnel, then you can use longbow to knock him all the way back down to the water.
Wait a second, I have an idea.
Oh no.
That's gonna hurt you.
Yeah, it's an explosion. Welcome to my world, bitch.
Well, I mean, he's still trapping you, so next turn he's probably going to longbow you.
Yeah, he's not gonna get the chance.
What is that?
That's teleport.
You should have done it on the mine. You should have teleported on. Why break open if you were just gonna teleport?
Are you gonna one shot Morrowsaw?
Oh no.
This way, Derp has no one to run.
Alright, so I have a plan. And it's very interesting.
Flamethrower plan.
You gonna do what you do best is blowtorch? That's some plan.
It's not a very good plan.
Just go on top of him and drill down into the water.
Hell, I don't have to do that. I can just, like, grenade him if I want to, but I'm...
Yeah, you could. You gonna take out Rita?
Probably.
You should shotgun the mine directly above her.
Okay, so how do I aim?
No, shotgun, not handgun.
Yeah, I know.
And you're gonna have to backflip onto the girder first.
Alright.
For a clear shot.
So
and then try to aim directly under it, and it should plop onto her.
Aim game with them.
There.
Works.
Right. You have laser sight, dude. Use it. It'll help.
Damn. Oh. I have one shot still.
You knocked it out. Yeah.
You should have used laser sight.
Wasn't quite directly under it.
It's not even phased. Looks like we're going to have the win after all, aren't we, Morrowsaw?
No, I still have, like, another worm that's just sitting there.
Definitely. Yeah, and then there will be two of us, and then you'll lose.
It's still you two versus Derp, and you two are on opposite sides of the map. If you two somehow take out Derp, it's going to be the biggest chore for you to kill the other one.
Pretty much.
I mean, I think I clicked something bad. Oh well.
That's a poke, yeah.
Yes, go down and poke him.
I mean, you could have poked him into the mine. You could have used that. You just didn't. What's your plan, Mal? You gonna parkour your way out?
Yes.
You can't.
Wait, what magic pixel. There's a magic pixel!
I think he could if he was really good, but unfortunately he's Morrowsaw.
I see how it is.
Okay.
I have a backup plan.
Dun 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 dun.
What the fuck?
And he's gonna fall right back in.
Yeah.
Oh, he actually got out.
Oh,
are you gonna burn him, huh?
Page down! Page up!
Oh, sudden death is finally here. Will it be enough?
The sound makes
I don't think it'll be enough.
It'll
be a little bit short. Probably like 70. 45, not even close.
That's who it is.
If you have a dynamite, that'll be enough to one shot. Oh, you can't select anymore. Once sudden death happens.
Well, look at that. He's fucked. Good, nice knowing you. GG, man.
Man, if only there weren't so many girders here.
This finally came into play.
Does that have? Is that the fire one? Because fire is affected by wind.
Yeah, I'm trying to. So where should I put it?
You're gonna hit your own worm if you go that way.
This?
If you go to the left, it's gonna hit your own worm. So you should do it to the right if you're gonna do it.
Like this.
If you have a home, you have no way to use homing missile because no, not that way. That's gonna hit you.
You're saying the other way and burn through the girder.
This?
Aim it to the right, and you should hit Rita, and not yourself.
So to the right.
Like that. The way you're currently aimed.
Like this.
Yes.
How is this hard to understand?
Let's see if I can
there.
Oh, that's fire.
Yes, that was fire.
I thought he was just doing the missiles. Well, now you made friends.
We're inside of each other.
That was a quick friendship. They already became one.
How does collision even work in this case? He's just stuck? Or no, okay. He just has to get out.
Yeah.
Oh.
What move would possibly kill him right here?
You'd have to bazooka me into, or punch me or some, do some damage to me and then knock me into the mine and that might kill me.
If you step back, you could shotgun. Otherwise, longbow you can use closer. Shotgun does more damage. If you can get onto that little nub of the stump there.
I'm pretty sure you can.
Or you can just fuck off. That also is an option.
Teamwork! We can do this together!
Okay, then.
I think you should longbow Rita into the water now.
No, what? Oh, okay.
And he falls in. Yep!
Oh, Moro, no!
That's one rope down. How many do you have left?
I have yours still.
Oh, god damn it.
He has like
15. Oh, on the nip.
I have a lot, actually. How am I gonna pull this off? What does enough damage to kill him at this point?
Shotgun.
Dynamite. Shotgun would not be enough. Shotgun does 50 max. 50. Dynamite, sheep. That's pretty much it.
Fuck.
You could trap him with a patrol bomb, so he can't come after you. That leaves fire that lingers from turn to turn.
But then I would just throw a sheep in, wouldn't I?
I mean, you could try it.
Well, I predict that he sucks, so my strategy is this. Goodbye.
That's also going to hurt you a bit.
I'm dead. It's nice knowing me.
Oh, because of the angle, he's going to have a hard time sheeping now.
Oh.
Sheep do turn around. If they manage to, so you could fire a sheep to the left, and unless you just fall off and take damage. Yeah, patrol bombs are nasty.
It's petrol bombs.
Petrol. Yeah, whatever. They're patrol bombs that are used for patrolling.
Okay, so Gleam, the strategy here?
You have to kill him.
You have to shotgun.
You should attack Mal.
No!
Morrowsaw is not a threat.
Oh, this betrayal! So much betrayal!
Actually, if you dynamite Mal, that'll kill both of them. But you don't have a dynamite, I'm guessing.
Yes, break the way open! To freedom, Gleam!
I'm haunting you.
To freedom!
I'm haunting you! Can you hit Mal?
Oh,
we die together. They're in one neat spot for you, Derp.
Okay, I just gotta... it's not death. Is death ready, sir?
Yeah, it's rising, yeah.
Oh, man.
I think Moros...
Yeah,
no,
that's what you want to do. That's definitely what you want to do. Right there.
Oh, he still has teleports, though.
He also has a petrol bomb that he...
Where would I even go at this point?
I don't know. Derp's got the map covered. He's got He's got troops everywhere.
You should teleport on top of the weapon box and then just use it.
Teleporting does use your turn, by the way.
I know, yeah. I know. It means I can't move afterwards.
Do you know what his next worm is going to be? Because you should teleport to the one that he's not going to use next.
Yeah, you're right. What was the last one I used?
I don't know.
I don't remember either.
I thought, no, the last one he used was me, so I don't know what the rotation is.
Well, you should have been paying attention.
No, I know what it is.
It's Death Corgi next.
Yeah.
Is it? I don't remember.
Nope!
Yes, sir!
Oh! If you can get... I would get past him, shotgun him into the mine, is what I would do.
You're gonna shoot yourself. I don't think you can pull it off.
Get down below him, far from the blast. Down, that's not far enough. You're gonna...
You have to get far away.
Yeah, that'll do. A direct shot will do 25, and then into the mine.
It'll help.
No!
How do I use it?
You just pick it.
Press space.
And,
space, now, and then you'll pull out the shotgun again with laser sight. All right. You suck.
Like this?
Right. I don't see the laser sight. Do you?
I don't see it either. Maybe it only appears on Derp's screen.
Dead. I ain't gonna die.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's gonna take a second shotgun shot, I think.
Damn.
Good effort.
Yep, you're gonna get him. You get two shots for the shotgun, though.
Nope.
Mao is going to be executed.
All the time we've had together. How could you?
How fitting is it that he dies in a hole?
Good effort, but I'm a patty cake champion.
I wish you guys had a custom sound link, because hearing Nappa say I'm the patty cake champion.
Derp is in fact the patty cake champion.
Okay.
And that's the weapons card that has. That's the weapons card that has all of Morrowsaw's weapons. If you pick that up.
I have an interesting strategy right now.
Is it Alt F 4? Oh, you're gonna soup yourself up.
Indeed.
Wow, if those girders weren't there, he could actually kill you. Do you have a sheep? Or a super sheep?
I have a sheep.
Oh.
How do I use it?
Just press spacebar twice really quick.
No, press it once and it'll start bouncing through. Go up to that gap so it goes through the gap. It'll start bouncing and then hit it again and it'll blow up. At the very least, it'll collect those crates. I don't know if it'll reach him. Go up to the gap between the girder, though, to make sure it gets through there.
All right.
Before you use it. Oh, you're going to rope?
Yeah, I'm gonna rope up there, so that way I don't... There we go.
Okay, I guess you'll just walk and get the crates.
This will work, right? Alright.
Oh,
okay. No, just walk.
Okay, if you want to do that.
Spacebar. Ooh.
Animals like sheep and cows and old women will pick up crates that they walk through.
Spacebar. Old women.
No!
Too far. Yeah, that fire's strong.
Yeah, I thought it was one of, like, the bazooka where you can...
No, it's not affected by wind.
Mm. But then you can't put a certain amount of force in it or anything.
No.
Okay, so all you do is just get death for you. It should be pretty easy for you, man. You got it. My sacrifice is worth it, right? Right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think you have any weapon that'll do enough damage.
No, but he has two turns.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Shotgun does the most reliable damage. That'll do 50 with two direct shots.
Question about the sheep launcher. When I launch it and it hits the ground, does it move?
It turns into a normal sheep once it hits ground and
okay,
will start
so
bouncing.
I can. Okay.
Finish him. Again.
Oh.
One more shot. He's dead.
I'm gonna make a quickie team after this one. 27. Right. I don't know how it did that much.
What's in the box?
Right.
Oh, okay. No. I might be able to do something with this.
Now you get Mora's weapons.
Oh,
you're gonna pick... No? You don't even care?
He doesn't even care.
I have a sheep locked up.
Uh-oh. The pixel.
The hole!
Okay, so I just need to throw a sheep launcher, like, here.
If that'll go far enough, I don't think it... It might. You might want to climb up the girders to be safe.
Yeah.
It doesn't have that much momentum. You can press enter twice for a smaller back jump, if you want to.
Oh, Derp's jumping skills.
They're a little
there
derpy.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, now you have a better shot. Oh, and then...
Am I gonna run out of time?
No, you can still make it.
Yo! I did it!
Oh, you got him. Oh, what? Okay, there was another sheep hiding in the crate. Hey, I think that's like an RNG thing. Oh, you got him. I told you guys to blow up the crates.
You guys, okay?
Oh, what a surprise. Derp wins. The guy who didn't hide like a coward and actually fought people wins.
No, the guy who spawned in a bunker already.
Yeah.
We had to create a bunker, sir.
What is that? What is that anthem?
I don't know.
Sound like some random European country.
I think it's like Romani or something.
I created a bunker. I had to match his.
Oh, I can't create a new team here. I need to.
No.
I can only edit teams. Okay.
How do I edit a team anyway?
Right click on it when it's in the list. On the team name list. Let's see. We could do intermediate, pro, tournament, classic, retro, artillery.
What the hell's even classic to begin with?
I don't know. I'm assuming very limited weapons, like Worms 1 stuff. Let me check. Yeah, it's fairly standard. Let's see what pro is. I think we played intermediate last time.
Oh, this is going to be something.
Okay, pro has a little more variety.
But you only have 30 seconds.
There's also the dark side, but that would just be enabling.
What is it?
It dark siding refers to hiding in holes.
Oh no.
Oh, let's do it. Come on.
Yeah, it's for the dark side. Yeah.
What's artillery? It's mostly bazookas and grenades and things. And a banana bomb. Let's try pro. We haven't done pro yet.
Sure.
And there's one that's sudden sinking, which I guess is characterized by a very short sudden death timer.
Rick, quick. You need to upgrade that timer, though.
Do it. Oh, fine.
Yeah. Oh, God. That map looks... Okay, I would say the other map that you're about to select, that one.
Yeah, the cave ones.
Yeah, some of the cave ones are really look really holy.
Yeah. I mean, there are two types, island or cave. The only difference is that cave ones have an indestructible roof, and you can't use, like, airstrike weapons.
Another question about the cave. Can you teleport above the roof?
No. Okay. Here, we'll do a big, solid chunk. How's that?
Ooh.
Actually, I like islands better. We'll do islands.
Sure. It's all right.
Look, there's a hole already. It's
perfect. Well, yeah, if there's a hole in the middle, it makes it... That's one more splash zone. Oh, that one looked weird.
Yeah.
Give me an island.
We play the ink blob game. We have to figure out what the ink blob looks like.
Yes, what does this make you feel like?
So we're having a schizophrenia test. Okay. It's not me this time. Yay!
Gleam!
God damn it, Gleam!
My bad.
Well, he got the idea.
not twice.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, you didn't set the...
No, it's okay. We're professionals. We're good enough for this.
Okay, there are only three worms per team. This should be fine.
Place it on the mine. That's your handicap.
Oh, okay. Oh, did I forget to set a handicap?
Yes, sir. Maybe.
That's what I get for AFK.
Who goes first in this situation? Got it.
You sure you want to do that? Oh, hey guys, it's Krillin!
Oh yes, yes sir!
I literally just wanted to look stupid.
That was beautiful.
Are you just setting yours randomly, Gleam?
I have it on AFK.
Hey guys, oh. Krillin's here!
I mean, you don't have to. You can welcome to set your own. You just, or if you just don't care, you don't have to.
That was this is a great spot I picked.
Plant me! Plant me!
I don't think Death Corgi is going to last.
No, I don't think so either. But at least he looks perfect right there.
Okay.
No! No! Don't copy me! No! Wait, everybody do it. This is a worm sacrifice. No, we gotta sacrifice to the worm. We gotta praise the Serono worm. Do it!
You
no!
Mean the bird?
No!
Derp, I'm a nice guy. I'm not gonna give you the bird.
Okay.
This is Worms and Drawful. It's Squiggly Lines Night.
Do it! Put it in there!
You're out of Birdmouth Realty.
I tried. It's okay.
Oh, really? Only Adele wants to go down to the minefield, huh?
Let me!
Oh, hey. Look who went first.
Ah, it is coincidence.
Fucked. No, but Laurel's fucked.
Not quite.
Well, yeah, they go in the order that they were placed.
Yep.
Don't you worry about it. I'll be fine. He thinks he's safe.
I don't think that bazooka's a good idea. There you go.
By the way, you can walk backwards by holding shift.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Well, you know,
moonwalk.
Secret techs.
He's gonna longbow me away anyway. It's not gonna kill me.
No, it's not. But it will hurt you! Fuck.
Me. You got hurt more than me. Yes,
no, just about the same. That's not a good spot.
It's okay.
What you could do is you could YOLO aim to the right, and then because the wind's so damn strong, you might just be able to just like full power it to the right, and then just
you will probably hit someone if you bazooka.
There's so many people in the same area.
I have a better idea.
On that tree.
Because you put them there.
Really?
I will.
Oh my god, why?
I didn't want to be in that bad situation.
Alright, Adele, that Rita is your responsibility.
Yes, sir. But first.
Don't do it, Laharl.
Just suicide it. Do it. Suicide it. Do the pile driver.
Meanwhile, Gleam watches.
And the raft is like taking a crap.
Would it be better, a shotgun here, or just a mine?
Either one would work, honestly. No, you should get closer before you shotgun. You should get right up in my face.
Good idea. I like guaranteed successes.
You can survive, little slugger. Somehow, I know you can manage it. God damn it.
You went off the deep end.
What about oh, eBay?
Did you went off the deep end.
Guys, Krillin's here. Thinking about what to do.
If you place a mine here and get under, you'll probably be fine. Zorog will lose his three worms right off the bat.
I feel like I may have doomed myself here.
No, you said you weren't gonna do anything. I'm not gonna do anything either. Yeah.
I mean, I never said that, but.
You said you weren't gonna be a dick.
No, we said he wasn't gonna give you the bird.
Your power level down.
Yeah, that's why. That's why I got the bird too.
Let me! Oh yes, yes, sir.
Well, my plan was to bazooka Rita, but she had to be a little bitch and hide in a hole.
Might be able to get Adele and Mal.
Ow.
Oh, the big explosion, but...
Yeah.
Do I want to do that?
You could also try to get me.
It wouldn't kill us.
No. It would trap you all in the same little spot, though, and if you get him in that hole with Gleam, you're kind of just... there. Nice. That was actually really cool. Oh, Arena. Oh, Arena. Rip.
Bye.
Bam!
You saved
it! You got one more shot if you want to get it. I think you can shoot Mao, or I don't know.
I could, but that wouldn't really do anything.
Yeah. A shotgun's long range in this game.
They go until they hit something.
Oh. I missed.
Yeah, I missed.
Arena safe.
Safe in a hole with an explosive barrel.
Yes.
It's pretty safe.
I'm good. I got this.
That's actually like Tabasco sauce is what that barrel is. You should blow it up and it'll be delicious.
If you just look at the bottom of the map, you just see all of Gleam's worms.
Yeah. If only we...
Oh, nice!
I don't know if all mines are instant or if they're random fuse.
I think that was the best course of action you could have taken there.
If you can get over to Rita and use an explosion, it'll probably knock her into the water.
Yeah.
Or if you can land a grenade in that little hole or something. Come on, man.
Let me just, like, get some insurance.
Oh, you're stuck.
Oh, no.
You can't get out. You need to drill or something.
Nope.
A plus.
Oh.
Did you choose to be in there, or did you? Was that the game?
He chose to be in there.
I didn't think it was too small.
But it is. So he's pretty fucked.
If you give it a timer of like 2 or something, it'll probably blow up on Reyna.
Watch this. I honestly get 5 just because I didn't. If it got stuck in here with me, I didn't want to blow up quick.
That's gonna miss.
You wanted to blow up slowly?
Yes.
I mean, we got stuck in there, it wouldn't have mattered.
I don't feel that different.
Right.
I mean, maybe I would be able to at least get to the right or left of this hole. Reduce damage by like 1.
What about the full wormage? Oh, don't be crazy, Clamantes. Someone's in the Twitch chat.
Keep your power level down.
How long are we going for?
No, that first game took forever.
Over an hour, thanks to that first game, yes.
Well, I guess.
Oh, I get. Well, Reyna's gonna die. If it turns around, give it some time. There it goes, and it'll jump right over her.
What the fuck? This is the worst sheep ever.
Yeah, sheep are not known for being smart.
Oh, God.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Okay.
Load up the cactus.
You showed that cactus who was boss.
I was trying to get it over to, like, all three people right there, Morrowsaw, Mao, and Adele. That might have, like, barely hit all of them. But it would have also blown a hole in that, branch.
Yeah.
And freed me, and you don't know, the what would have happened there would have been awful.
Ugh. Whoa. Whoa.
Ooh, that was good.
What the?
Oh.
Okay, where do I want to go?
I feel like the worm's head
probably killed me right there.
I'm not gonna be fancy.
Adele's pretty much helpless, so you don't have to worry
about it. Nice curl and scream.
He's safe.
Not just blow up the fire and boom.
Yeah. Then Morrowsaw's dead.
Oh!
You miss? Oh!
You missed. You're making a very bad habit of this, aren't you? Oh, the dino's in my way.
Yep.
The lizard with the ruptured anus.
You mean he just took a really big shit.
He took a boom boom.
I think you should just drill.
I don't know what to do.
Can you backflip up there? Double backspace?
I could try. Hey, it actually... Oh. Ow. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, yeah! Now, if you get over to Laharl, just do a forward jump and longbow him. You can knock him into the water.
What happened? Oh!
Oh, you just flung yourself. Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay,
no,
bazooka,
no.
Do something!
Oh,
did he stay on that?
Wasted another rope.
That's a good question, actually. He roped. How did he stay on that? It's like a little lip.
Oh, not Moromi.
I think all of my
She's so cute and innocent.
Disgusting. Damn it. I'm gonna go hide in your spot now.
Switch with me.
How did you find me?
I don't feel that different.
Oh, okay. This branch is...
If only there were actually a Zetai Hero Project sound bank.
I need a jetpack.
Pro tip, if you do a backspace while you fire like a sheep or a skunk or something, they'll follow your momentum and go in the air a little bit.
I'm not gonna try something fancy like that.
Okay.
We need to stick to the plan! Whack!
Really?
Spot on.
Like, it's gonna get me killed, but...
Yep.
None of my worms are looking in very good spots.
Hmm. No. None of them are. They're like all like an inch away from the water. Except Rita, who's just dug herself in a hole.
You know what? I have an idea.
It'd be easier if these incidents weren't related to each other. It's your job to clarify how they are related to
each other. Oh no, I can't... Shit. Okay.
You can't shit? That sounds like a real problem.
Yeah, it is a real problem.
Yeah. No, definitely a problem, yes.
I can't do the rope straight sideways.
Whoa.
Headbanging.
Every time it does that, it looks so weird.
That is banana.
Aw. I wanted to hit dirt, but I guess I won't.
It's okay.
That scream was perfect.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. It's for your
own good. What a way to go. Oh no, ow.
I'd say she got split,
you know,
by that.
You know, that's the reason I go to therapy.
That could have done a lot better. What are you gonna do, Rita? What's your plan?
Plan? Just to drill straight up. Does that even work?
No. The only thing that goes up is fire punch, and it doesn't leave you a platform to jump up to.
I have an idea. You can put a girder. Okay, that's another idea, actually. All we missing might work.
You could also just use a bazooka.
What?
What was your plan there?
I was hoping it would go higher.
Without aiming it up?
Well, I guess.
Well, this is a hard turn.
You're just gonna execute Gleam? He's on an execution platform.
Fuck.
And watch, you're gonna try it again, and he's just gonna slide.
Nah, he got it.
Okay.
I don't feel that different.
Oh, meanwhile, Death Corgi waits.
How do I increase the timer and stuff?
One through five.
Yeah, just on the actual, like,
the number keys.
Yeah.
Now die!
Yes! No! That's barely gonna hit. Yeah. Okay. I'm okay with this.
Yeah, it probably did.
Oh my!
Enough.
What?
You nicked yourself.
Well.
Banana bomb's very strong.
Oh yes, yes sir.
Well, I got him. Wow. Oh, okay. Moro is dead now.
Tank's alive. Oh, that's not that useful.
That's not useful.
Teleport or something.
There we go. Wow, that's loud. I think he's dead.
Happy thoughts.
Maybe you're not.
Thought that would have lasted.
Wow.
This grave isn't.
We're gonna do that second shot.
He could shoot Adele. He could shoot himself. He could.
I wanna shoot myself.
Free me! Free me! No!
It didn't even burn through.
Wow, yeah, it didn't.
Alright.
Gleam, you know what you have to do, right?
What are we doing?
You teleport to the hole that you just made yourself.
No, you dummy!
And then you start girdering, and then you win.
No!
Yes.
There's a prime. You can just airstrike, like, both of you, like, right now.
Yeah.
Nah.
You could free slash kill you.
I think Adele should be our prime target.
Yes, sir.
I mean, you can see the killer look in her eye.
Look in his eye.
Adele?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a dude.
It's a dude. Dude. We really need to talk it out.
You're not even gonna try to move from your spot.
Wait, they separate us.
How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna get out to begin with?
Drill?
Oh, torch. Drill.
Yes, yeah.
This protects me from everything.
You'll automatically stop at the ledge there when you use that.
There you go.
Whoops. You kill me for doing that.
Hey guys, Krillin's here.
Oh sweet.
Oh, don't kill Moromi.
Oh yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, I don't think
oh,
I could.
No, it nicked me.
Damn.
You, however,
are probably gonna die.
Yep.
It's for your own.
Oh, well.
Alright.
Moromi's a cold motherfucker.
So, what's your new plan over there?
Oh. Wow. That's. That's a place to put yourself in.
It's about 25%.
No, you gotta put girders. You gotta put girders, because...
If only we still had banana bombs, we could execute Gleam.
No, that's why you put a girder. You put a girder in that little hole, so that way they can't put, they can't throw anything in there. And then you put another girder into the left of the cactus. Oh.
Or you just dig a hole.
If I do it, can I, like, just be spared if I use my banana bomb to kill him?
Am I right?
No.
I mean, you can.
If not, I'll kill you.
What
decide.
Is this?
Decide.
Just kill someone.
Okay.
Yeah, these are weaker than the other ropes were.
Oh no.
So they're not quite as long.
It happened. The nightmare. The nightmare.
You're stuck.
Oh.
Well, you gotta extend more.
I can't. This is, oh wait, no, I can't. It's new controls again. Fuck me.
Wait, your nightmare has a control broke or something?
Yeah.
Oh, oh my god!
That was close. And then he just jumps in. GG!
Well, safe like a Titanic. So Dean's out of here.
Let's see what I don't
know. I don't feel that different.
I think you could get to that crate this turn.
Can at least do this, maybe.
Don't do it! I'm about to live! Oh.
I was trying to get you to slide down into the...
If you did a little further, you probably could have hit the crate, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, yes, sir!
And yet again, I'm in another hole.
Looks like Death Corgi's in another sticky situation!
Drop down in that water? Do us all a favor?
No, I think I'd rather not. I think that'd be bad. Oh, I'm out of ropes. Shit.
I guess you could just hang out on the raptor's ass.
I think I'm gonna have to.
Just hang out on the raptor's ass, yeah. Sounds pretty good to me,
man. Oh god, why?
Bloop. I'm gonna die now.
Okay, Gleam, you need to get ready for this. Cause you're- No! Gleam, your chance is coming! Don't do it!
The lizard is now a beetle.
Well, I haven't done anything yet.
Is no, just dig through and is you'll be able
what?
To kill them both.
Is there no what? Timer?
Dig through?
I don't
yeah,
know.
Drill.
Good question.
Or not drill, the blowtorch. Because if he kills the chief, then you can get him next turn.
I think maybe the little timer on top is sudden death until it gets low.
Yeah, yeah. It's in minutes right now.
You're looking kind of tired. Oh!
No? Whoa, whoa. Okay, I guess it's just here. Please die, Death Corgi. Oh, not quite.
Bit dodgy.
You know, it's funny. If I had killed myself, I would have won.
Oh, yeah?
If I had gone for Moromi instead of trying to go for the... Instead of trying the banana bomb.
Maybe I'll just hide here.
In a place you can't get out.
I think he just trapped himself. He is doomed.
It's fine. I can still do things.
He's not higher than Moromi, though, so...
No, but I still have stuff.
What?
What?
Oh.
What is that?
He's invincible right now.
Mm.
Oh, I
want to.
Okay.
All the units are invincible right now. But you can shoot the ground under him still and kill him.
No, shush, no, he can't.
Oh.
If any of that digs in, you die.
Oh, I think that's it. He's dead. He was in such a tight space that he bounced enough to die.
Yep. Good mind, that
Okay, now the chief is gonna have some difficulty getting to Rita.
Oh my god!
Hmm.
She's still alive?
Yeah, no, not real close or anything, though. I'm pretty sure he's screwed, at least.
I mean, you can teleport.
He's either he holds up with his character for one more turn or he just teleports away.
Yeah. I'll still rip that bird, shit.
You gotta pick one, Rita.
Look at that bird!
Yeah, the bird is no more. The bird and the lizard.
Teleport to the chief, Gleam!
We've eradicated all life from this desert.
If you teleport to the chief, actually, you do get another
yeah,
turn.
Do it!
Because,
do it! No! You fool! No, I'm serious!
What, you think I wouldn't kill my own worm?
What?
He really wanted to show the bird who was boss.
You gotta want to give the bird the bird, you see.
Oh, yeah,
I will
yes,
win
sir.
By not doing anything.
Well, then you have to get to a higher position.
Are you ready for some sick trick shots?
No.
No. Well, it's gonna be a crazy shot, you ready?
But you weren't either.
Ah, it wasn't high enough.
I told you, you weren't ready for it either.
I used to be really good with those.
Okay, now you can teleport to Moromi instead, because Chief is in a bit of a hard spot to aim.
Exactly.
Alright, or you could just stay there for two more turns. Like you- okay.
Oh, man, nice move!
I hit the teleport, I don't know why I didn't do it.
It did do it, it goes wherever you click.
Oh, did I click it?
Xelrog, you have to save him.
Clearly. I'll blast. I'll do like a. I'll do like a grenade jump and blast him to safety.
You have to think about this game. How would you save someone else?
You can't. Well, unless I guess, if I fire punched him up somewhere, but I'd have to. I don't think there's any way I can do that here.
Damn.
There's no like fire rope that I can use.
You call.
For all I know, I'll still win.
Is that your detective's intuition? Oh my god, the fire! Aw.
Oh, he is still alive.
Yeah.
The worst part is Rita might win because she has a higher health pool at this point.
No, poison can't kill you.
It doesn't go below one hit point.
Oh, okay.
Man, if only she still had that airstrike.
You could hide with Chief, that's about it. Or, there's a couple other options.
Please.
Just teleport somewhere. Away.
If you at least backflip up there, then you'll be able to survive another turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Or ninja up or something.
I don't have any ropes either.
What? Do you have any airstrikes?
Girder?
Sheep launchers? Wait, girder.
I can girder.
Cover the hole.
No, I meant to climb up to where the cactus is.
Right, yeah.
Oh yeah, climb up to the cactus. Yeah.
You get to higher ground.
Just make a ramp.
Quick!
Alright!
Anything else?
You!
No!
I wasn't fast enough.
I believe you are dead, sir.
He'll survive one more turn, I think.
Xelrog suddenly sucks, so it's fine.
Well, I'm not actually trying.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I can try. Should I? I can try. Nah, I'll be sporting.
If you do, I'll try in magic and then you'll,
skip rope.
Come on, Rita, you can do it! I believe in you!
Oh, God.
It's just Rita versus the water.
What the fuck? Okay, what does Rita do
here?
Place
down a girder, quick, and then you can jump on it!
Do what?
Place down a girder and then jump on it.
Quickly.
It'll work.
I don't know if it does.
It does.
You have a little bit of time afterwards.
I have to put down a small one because, or it's like that.
The water is in the way. No!
No! RIP!
We all know who the real winner here was.
Goodbye.
I chose non-violent resistance. Alright, hey, hour and a half. I want to do one.
Where we did everything. Where are the round? Most kills one shot. Most damage one shot.
You don't mess with Moromi. I'm gonna do one more game. We'll do full Wormage because that'll go fast, and then we'll move on to Drawful 2. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, not Armageddon. Where is it? All right, full Wormage. They actually didn't include it in this game. It's a custom one.
What is full Wormage anyway?
Every weapon is available.
So can I just use a concrete donkey on you first turn?
You can.
Oh God.
I will say no Armageddon's allowed, because otherwise it just ends too quickly.
No, not always. What if the one? It's like how many shots do you fire? It's a bunch of like.
It's a meteor shower.
And then like usually there's only like one tiny piece of terrain left by the end.
Yes, it's shredded.
But you can survive it if you're really, 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 really lucky.
Yeah.
Or if you have a lot of girders.
And knowing Rita, she would survive it.
Oh, wait, I have an idea. Okay, 255 is the highest worm health I can set.
Okay.
Why don't you do it to one? That way we can just use an Uzi and just...
And I set a handicap. There we go. Okay. Maximum worm health, 8 worms.
Oh, God. So do we have to Armageddon now?
No.
No, you still have all the crazy, stupid, powerful weapons available.
Oh, yeah.
It's a cave. Why don't we just do a level in the cave if you don't want Armageddon to happen?
Well, because then you can't use Concrete Donkey or any of the Sheep Strike or any of the air weapons. Ready, Gleam?
Ready. Oh. Ready.
Nope. Nice.
Ready, nope.
Yes, sir. Worms everywhere.
Wait,
victims
wait,
for
the
taking.
Max is 18, not 255. What?
Huh? Yeah, I added a handicap.
Oh, is that?
Oh.
I added the max health plus handicap for every team.
Oh.
If you have any questions about new weapons, feel free to ask. You're not going to be able to ask about all of them in this short time, though.
I believe.
What's the scales of justice?
That equalizes all worm HP. Across all teams.
That sounds interesting.
So if you have one low health worm.
I feel like we lost that part.
Well, there goes that quarter of the map.
Okay.
He got one, he says.
He got 7.
Hey guys, Krillin's here.
What's Krillin gonna do? I think you should use a baseball bat on Epica. I think that would be a really well-spent move. The best aerial weapon is the Sheep Strike. That'll drop a bunch of big exploding bounces around everywhere sheeps.
Why
things are huge!
Whoa, those things are huge! Well, I mean, the best aerial weapon, not counting the concrete donkey, obviously.
Or Killia.
This is crazy. I
love it. Where am I?
All I know is I know exactly who to target, and that's why I'm doing that.
I'm in a hole, so I can't do anything. Here, this is what I'll do. I'm in the Xelrog hole.
Man, some of the placements were really unfortunate.
Oh, too much wind.
What is that?
The mail bomb.
Oh.
You know, you guys are...
Can you feel the mail?
No.
I am very masculine.
I think, Mao, Symphony X, and Dark Death Evil Man have the best spawns.
Yeah. Well, unless someone uses Earthquake, then they're all going in the drink.
I know what to do here. Yes, sir.
Earthquake.
That would be a good idea.
What is that? Is that another concrete stuff?
Just Moro uses donkey every turn. Ow. 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 Ow.
That is so...
Yeah.
There's a strategy behind this, don't worry.
It's the most powerful aimable weapon in the game, is the donkey.
Hey guys, Krillin's here!
Yep, I'm just gonna get away.
I got to get away.
Fine.
Are you gonna donkey too?
Make sure you get Xelrog's guys in there too.
Oh, you ass.
Whoa, those things are huge! Oh, I killed my own, that's okay.
Our needs always survive!
Shit.
Well, I guess if no one else is going to...
Oh my god!
There goes Sonata.
Everyone's at a fall.
Oh no, Sonata Arctica lived.
Why is Reed still alive?
Because she's very lucky. This would be a nice place for a banana bomb or a donkey. Haven't seen any banana bombs yet.
Super banana bomb.
Use a jetpack, then drop a banana and fly away.
Yep.
That's what I'd do.
That's a good idea.
Doesn't sound very good.
It is.
Oh.
Sounds pretty good. Hello. Get in between everyone and then use the jetpack.
Or Sally Army.
Or throw concrete.
Something. Okay, you're just gonna nuke everything. Yeah. You killed one worm and got everyone sick.
What is this? Wait, what did he do?
It's basically a weapon that does the same thing as sudden death. It makes everyone sick and raises the water level once.
Oh.
Yes, sir. But it's okay, Reader will still live.
Hey.
Unless someone does that again.
God damn.
Oh, and Morrowsaw's cured himself, dick.
I wonder what I'm gonna do this turn.
Use the grinder, Hermit.
Leave that pile alone. I want to banana them. God damn it.
What? Come on!
Well, I'm down. I'm out. Why?
Sacrifice of Laurel. Rest in peace, Laurel.
Who do you sacrifice Laurel to?
Hey guys, Krillin's here!
What's Krillin gonna do?
Good question.
Use the girder pack.
Gleam, together we can use our girder packs to... Yeah, let's do it.
You use a donkey on them and then line up with the other two so they can't... Oh, okay. You'll just kill yourself.
Survive!
I think Derp is down.
Nope.
No, you survived? Oh, okay.
Why is LB just like...
Great, now kill each other.
I'm alive!
Quick, finish off Darien! Quick, you can do it! Right now!
Just jetpack up there.
That'll kill you!
Just use jetpack up there and use a bat on sardines or something. You just do it boring.
Who the hell is jetpack?
It's the top row. Just, like, very first weapon.
That would kill him.
Yeah, but then you're going to win for sure because you're going to donkey him.
Yeah, if they're both in the
no
same...
No matter who you kill, unless you get away.
Careful about your fuel. Yeah. If you're both in the same area... Okay, yeah, I think Derp wins.
Oops.
Unless Morrow gets out of there.
No, Morrow's just going to throw a concrete thing. And it's done.
Yes, Morrow, kill Derp. Finish him off.
What even happens here? Like, who wins?
In full wormage, nobody wins. Oh, god damn it, Morrowsaw. Yes, don't do it.
Do it. I wanna see it.
Fine, I don't care. I'm out. It's not like it affects me.
Do it.
There's gonna be nothing left of the map afterwards.
It's okay. Wait.
You should... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say you should use a jetpack and then fly, but you only have 30 fuel, so it's not gonna save you.
This goes like now.
There's a mission. I don't remember if it's in this game or World Party. There's a mission where you have to launch an Armageddon from a jetpack and then fly up and survive for like 200 seconds amongst the missiles.
This.
They haven't been hit yet.
What?
They survived.
Kill him.
Gleam is gonna win. All Gleam has to do is like drop a grenade or something and run.
No, not even. Just like shotgun him. Do something.
Gleam! We're the best of friends, right?
Oh, he killed himself! Like I said, nobody wins.
That looks suicide. I kinda wanna do this again.
I mean, you wanna do another full wormage?
Hey, Laharl did everything. I win.
Screw it, we'll do another one.
Everything.
Do we want to do a cave this time, or still the island?
A cave.
It'll be a little more tactical.
Alright. That was beautiful. Oh my.
Hey guys, Krillin's here!
The person in chat appreciated the full wormage. Death Corgi, it's your move. I should have given you guys a longer timer.
Xelrog, I like your worm placement so far.
I know, right? It's so strategic.
Oh yeah, motherfucker!
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die.
Oh, that's super banana, so you can activate it but with more presses. It's timed. I mean, it's not timed, it's...
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm not the first person to die in this series!
I'm not the first person to die in this series.
First blood. What am I gonna do to Dangerama?
Whoa! I just realized!
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Oh.
Ah, crap. Yes!
Oh god.
Sardines!
Delicious.
All the Krillin screams.
All the overlapping Krillin screams. It's Krillin hell in here.
Oh wait, it's my turn. Crap.
Mines are probably instant. You can actually fire weapons outside of the map.
Oh nice.
Wait, what?
That's a landmine.
Oh.
Yes,
sir. I didn't see it there.
You can't actually fire weapons outside the visible map, and they'll still, if they're like homing or something, they'll still work as normal.
Damn it!
Good turn.
Hey guys, Krillin's here!
Oh, it's still Morrowsaw's turn. What are you gonna do, Hero Project?
Scales of justice.
Okay.
See, I killed all my guys.
I feel very just.
Look at those guys used to have like 50 and stuff.
Yeah, and now they're just gonna get one shot by an explosive.
Hey, at least they're, you know, they're off.
He's just trying to get your last guy in there.
Yep. Oh, I can't get him any farther. Okay. Oh, okay, that's not what I wanted to do. It'll have to work, though. Okay, I got two of them. I want to do another mad cow.
I think it's my turn.
It is your turn. You just gonna shake everyone about?
Yes.
You do the hokey pokey, and you move them all around. All of my worms are in a hole with a flaming pit.
Oh god.
Oh yeah.
I wonder if I can move out from under that. Maybe I'm pinned down. Oh yeah, you have infinite worm select if you want to change your worms too. Are you pinned? Oh no, you can move. I'm gonna die now.
What should I even use here?
Sally Army would be good, the tambourine. Or a banana bomb.
We're all gonna die together.
Okay.
Bye.
Just use suicide bomber and just sprint.
If you tap it really fast, they'll all blow up at once.
It's a wait.
Oh, it's gonna be a chain reaction. We're all gonna die because of the death explosions.
Nobody died!
Nope, no one.
No one died.
What's it called?
Here's them all off. Quick!
What's nuclear test do?
That's the one that raises the water level and makes everyone
you
sick.
You could actually kill a lot of people here if it...
That's why I'm about to do it.
God damn it.
How do I use it?
Just space. Same as all weapons.
That was it.
Is that my entire team? I'm out.
My earthquake combined with that explosion.
You guys should just keep using that until there's nothing left but the ceiling.
Yeah.
I'm alive?
Oh. Nope, you've killed the metals.
Taking a while for all the kill messages to come up.
Yep, that'll happen.
15 kills.
Oh my god.
You should just, like, bat Death Corgi. You don't need to use anything big. He's gonna die now.
What?
But I'm- WAAAAAAAH!
What?
And I think Death Corgi lived.
Bye!
Yup. Sometimes- bigger is not always better. And now Laharl gets the heal. Oh, and it- okay, does it heal his whole team?
What? That's weird.
I guess so. But they're both in the hole.
Just use the bat, or if you stick a banana on at that gap between the wrench, it's gonna all blow up on shiny.
Fuck that.
Oh, fine. Don't be technical.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Pirohiko.
Pirohiko.
No, I did the backwards jump, the weirdest backwards jump.
He's down. You want to put your worms in a hole again?
I don't want him next to the edge.
Hey guys, Krillin's here.
Yeah! You should place a banana bomb on Reyna and it's all gonna blow up on the ceiling and kill her.
No.
Oh, you guys are no fun. No one listens to me!
That's okay.
What can I do to get out of here?
Jetpack, rope, teleport.
Where's the teleport? Oh, there it is.
Let me.
The game looks like widescreen in a cave map. It's got like the bars on the top and bottom. That might just be because the water level's raised, though. Like the screen shrinks every time that weapon's used. That's gonna hurt.
What
you can
that?
Detonate that again with a space bar. Space bar, space bar, space bar! Okay. Oh. You could.
What is it that, ready to do?
It would have blown up into a bunch of projectiles like a banana bomb.
Oh.
And you could have chosen when it blew up with another space press.
Man.
Now you should put a banana between the wrench parts, and that'll kill Shiny really easy. Or just take fall damage. That's also an option.
What do you think of my moves?
Pretty slick.
Hey guys, Krillin's here!
Oh, you can get that with a backflip.
Earthquake. Dude, you should earthquake. It's great.
Come on, get the health pack. Through the wall.
Earthquake, come on.
At where the wall is thinnest.
Eh.
Eh. I'm trying to show you guys cool things. That's gonna blow it up and kill you.
Well.
Yeah, crates blow up when they're hit.
Any of them, even the medical ones?
Mm-hmm. Even the cards that people leave when their last team member dies.
Mm. Oh. Well, I'm probably dead.
Jeez.
You can jetpack.
Yeah. Where is the jetpack? Oh, there it is. Utility.
Whoops.
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 Oh, you can jetpack, he says. You'll get right over, he says.
So what's the plan here again?
If you place a banana bomb in that little nook between the wrench, a regular, non-super, they'll all blow up on Shiny. Yeah, right there. Because they all go straight up.
But how about I just place it rolling?
Just straight down. Okay. Very absolute straight down. Like that.
Seconds, I guess.
Yeah, make it 5 and then just run.
Oh no! I hate your control scheme!
Were you not able to run?
Sometimes when I press it, it says, it makes me go page up.
600 damage.
I die.
That's what happens when a banana all hits the same spot.
I literally couldn't move. Laharl should be alive right now.
Yeah, he should. Well, now you both have one worm.
Wait.
What about, huh?
It opened up the chat.
Oh. Hello, teleporters FA. Oh, we got someone. We got Goomba Patrol in chat who actually knows the game. More noobs. That'll solve this. How long you guys been playing for?
No!
Today we've been going for almost 2 hours. We're about to switch to Drawful in just a minute.
Yes, sir.
Damn it.
See, I like that this game still has a community and people who tune into it. Like, 15 years after it came out. I really wish Awesome Knots had custom announcers and shit like that, because that would be so amazing. Can you imagine playing Awesome Knots and having Nappa announce your match?
That'd be almost awkward.
I give up.
You give up?
Hold on.
Oh no.
Scales of Justice! Okay, more nukes, okay. That's always an option. Just race to the higher ground and keep nuking.
Okay, so how do I use the jetpack?
Just space and you'll launch the jetpack, and then up and left and right.
You have to go into. You have to jump first, though, so jump.
Oh, shit.
You're out of fuel. You're done.
Okay.
Oh, he landed! He survived!
Barely!
Oh, he's gonna spin.
To watch the world burn.
More nukes. I think Adele is down. He's on the crate, and the crate was not stable ground. The oil barrel.
That was a lot of water.
A lot of water.
I should have won. Fuck all this shit.
And so the death corgi survives, but to what kind of world?
Holy crap! So this is what
happened. Oh, bullshit. If this new control scheme.
Good job, Krillin.
Page down. I would have won.
These guys new to the game. Yes, these guys are in fact new to the game. Could you tell?
I mean, I've played this game before at my brother's friend's house, but like, yeah, it's different from playing on the computer.
I like the custom game modes. Not a big fan of Hysteria, like you're talking about in chat, but I like a lot of custom ones. These guys are still kind of being introduced to the game, so we're starting off with normal games.
I gotta go catch dinner. I will be back.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to call Worms for now, assuming that's okay with you guys.
Yep.
And we're going to go switch to Drawful 2. So stick around, and I'm going to switch over in just a moment.